Welcome, sir. So, sir, as a veteran in the industry and the huge amount of experience that you have so far, how do you think has the hospitality industry evolved over the years?
Well, you know, one has actually seen a 360 degrees turn in hospitality.
Okay.
Because what is hospitality? I mean, you know, there are two things that I keep talking about. One is an internal customer and one is an external customer.
Right.
And to please an external customer who are guests, it's mm-hmm. very, very important to look after the internal customer, who are your people,
right.
who are your right and left arm, who are your stewards, who are your managers.
Correct.
Because, you know, when a guest walks into a hotel, he likes to see a smiling face.
Right.
And unless your people are smiling and they're not happy,
Correct.
You can never then satisfy a customer.
Right.
So that's one part, which is the internal customer. External customer is, of course, the guest who Correct. Comes in. And, you know, we get different kinds of guests. I mean, mm-hmm. over the years, I've seen various varieties of guests, as I may call mm-hmm. it, because someone may have had a tough time at home and he's
Correct.
Come to the hotel
right.
and he can come back and, you know,
Absolutely.
Yeah, for no fault of anyone's. But that's what life is all about.
Correct.
And that's why we are there. And that's one reason I keep telling all our people that if a customer has had a bad time, mm-hmm. do not put it under the carpet.
Okay.
You know, talk about it. Talk to your superiors, talk to your seniors, because
okay.
we guys can handle that. After all, a customer is also a guest
mm-hmm.
and also a human being. So, you know, one can easily handle that.
Correct.
But if one of my junior staff puts an issue under the carpet,
Hello and welcome to Hotels.tube and I am Deepali. It gives me immense pleasure and joy to be in conversation with the Managing Director of Southwest Asia at InterContinental Hotel Group, Mr. Sudeep Jain. Welcome, sir.
Thank you very much.
So, let's start with understanding your perspective as a veteran. How do you think has the industry evolved over the years?
So, you know, listen, the history goes back to a long time. Earlier, India, and I'm talking about late 90s, early 2000s, was very dominated by Indian owner-operators
right.
like the Taj, ITC, Oberoi, Lalit Hotels now,
right.
or that time Bharat Hotels. And I think since then, the evolution over the last 10, 15 years has been to go into an operator-driven model, which is more multinationals coming into India,
right.
And also the bifurcation of the ownership and the operations.
Right.
So typically now you'll have an asset owner and you'll have an operator providing the management contract. And I think that's the biggest evolution. The second big evolution, I think, is as the economy has grown and the hotel industry has penetrated deeper into the country, there has been a bigger growth in, or there has also been growth besides the major metro cities.
Correct.
So, and that's resulted in two things. One is deeper penetration into the country,
mm-hmm.
as they say, into, depending on who you speak to, tier 2, tier 3, tier 4 cities. And number two, as a consequence, they're not all 5 stars. So there's
right.
5 stars, 4 stars, 3 stars, and 2
mm-hmm.
stars. And recently, now there's a lot of that, and that's given rise to two things. One is more hotels coming in, which are at different price points. And then also lastly, now you're seeing that there is a shift from unbranded supply to branded supply.
Correct.
So people who had mom and pop stores or had independent stores suddenly are taking help of multiple players in the industry to get
mm-hmm.
themselves branded. So in all, I would say those are the biggest changes in the industry.
Okay.
You know, there are other smaller changes like GST, you know, incentives for infrastructure,
right.
the advent of airports, which is giving rise to more tourism, etc. But I think at the high level, I would say those are the three biggest changes in my mind.
Correct. Mm-hmm. So you just talked about brands. So we have like massive brands with ITC, with Oberoi, Taj.